Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.6 third question. The question is HCF of co-prime numbers 4 and 15 was found as follows by factorization. HCF of 4 and 15. Here they are given the factorization of 4 is equal to 2 into 2. Next, 15 is equal to 3 into 5. And here we don't have any other common factor. Therefore, they said that HCF is equal to 0. Is that answer correct? Is that answer HCF is 0? They said that HCF is 0. Is it correct? Now we are going to find the reason. When we are dividing this 4. 2 2s are 4, again we are dividing by 2, we are getting 1. Next, for 15 also, we are dividing by 3, 3 5s are 15, again we are dividing by 5, we are getting 1. So here, common factor 1 is coming. 1. So we can write it 1 into 1. Here, common factor is 1, therefore this HCF is wrong. HCF of 4 and 15 is 1. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.